A teaser! Stand aside! Square! Round about!
Good evening, women and men! First and foremost, I would love to thank the God Almighty for giving us new posts. And I mean these new posts are not just the mayor posts, but these are the posts from the government. Do you understand, Perret?
Sure, sir!
Kudisali. I'm going to go to the whether to stand and deport you, you have a proper hand in over.
This is what I was wondering, Naine. One telephone I should be inch to Kulaba and over.
No, but she the panel, no anti over here, Kuatia, Mano. If anything happened, too much.
Anyway, this is a simple issue. In the government institution, I don't worry, eh? We Sakamana San, Twadibomba, Mac Rich Quarriers. Otherwise, there are my issues, Yadimukati, Mukati Kanchende.
No, Miriam Sango, you know. In a shy, come on.
Yo, my son,
Tolabum,
our job is very risky. And some of the posts, Bakaramba, you can even resign. I can resign.
No,
Chairman Dechula.
Boy, if I land up you can resign, it's true.
How are we, everybody?
We know, sir.
We know, sir.
Achesha, you can't speak out.
Sure, sir. Yes,
sir.
Okay. For today, I think there is something that I just came to share with you, and it's just a simple issue. I wanted to share with you that me being a platoon commander, I have decided to terminate the government contract.
Hey.
For one simple reason, I think, you know, working with the government, at times it delays, you know, in paying the money. As a result, we, as a Tizajanabo security firm, I want to see to it that when it comes for getting the salaries, we get the salaries in time. Now with the government, they always delay to pay the money.